What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. In today's video, we're drawing the Raven team leader from Fortnite. Let's begin today's lesson in the center of our page with the eyes. We're gonna leave a gap in the center. Let's start over on the left side. We're gonna draw a straight angle line going up and then out toward the top. Let's line up the inside over on the right and do the same thing, going up towards the same height. Now I'm gonna move to the outside of the eye and curve the bottom, coming up and then in towards the inside. So let's start back on the left, come down, round out the eye, and then pull that up on the inside. Now from here, we want to add a thick trim around the inside of the brow. From this point, we're going to step in, curve in, and then up, and then do the same thing on the right. From the top, just taper this down and out on top of the eyes. On the left side, we're going to trace this about halfway to right about there. And then we'll add that scar. We're gonna go up and then across and then taper that back down towards the eye. Let's continue around the eye, going up towards the top. Now we're gonna come down around the bottom, about halfway. Then we'll add another scar. Come down and in and taper that back up. Just gonna close this off on the inside. Now let's trace the outside of the right eye. Go all the way up toward the top. Trace the bottom of the eye. Going back up. Now with the eyes in place, let's move to the center and draw the nose. We're gonna start with a straight line going across the top. From the ends, angle it down and then in, leaving a gap in the center. Now let's work our way across the top of the mouth. Starting on the left, curve this down and then up. Same thing on the right. Now I'm going to work our way in towards the chin. Bring down and in to right about there. And then pull this down and in towards the center point. Let's trace this area along the inside. So we'll start with that V. And then from the top, curve this in and then up in the middle. Now that we complete the face, let's draw the inside edge of the hood along the bottom. We're going to start on the left side, bend this down just underneath the mouth, go across, and then up on the right towards the same height. Let's go back over towards the left side. We're going to bend this up and then in towards the center point along the top of the hood. Now we're going to make our way down towards the right side, but then about halfway, we're going to add a notch. So right here, let's add that notch. And then we'll continue that curve coming down towards the right. Let's trace the top of the hood along the outside. From this point, we're gonna step out, go all the way up towards the top. Let's round this out, come down and out along the right. And then from the ends, we're gonna come down and then bend that in towards the body. We leave a gap in the center. Let's go back up and add in the ears. We're gonna start on the left side. Let's start with a curve. We're gonna go up and then out. Line this up on the right. Going up and out. Let's add a point. Pulling this back in. Let's add another point. Going out and then down towards the side. And we'll bend that back in. Let's add one more point. Coming down and in. Pull this up. And I want to curve the ear coming down and in towards the side of the head. Let's draw the inside of the ear. From the top, we're going to step down. I'm just going to curve all the way around, come down, and then back in. Let's go down underneath the head and draw on the side of the body. We're going to start on the left, then the body going out, and then down towards the hip. Go over towards the right. Bring that down towards the same height. Now let's close out the bottom with a curve. We're gonna come down and then bend that up. Let's add the top of the belt. On the left side, we're gonna step up, just trace this across. And then we'll add the buckle in the center. Start with two straight lines. And then we'll trace this rectangle along the inside. Now going back up to the top of the body, we're gonna curve this down and then in. We'll add a fold in the center with a curve, coming down and then up. Let's add a strap across the shoulders. From the top, we'll step out, curve around, and then in towards the side of the body. And then we'll add a clip with two lines on either side. Now we're gonna add a simple detail in the center of the body. Let's start underneath the hood, bend this down and in. Come down and out. Bend this in and then down towards the belt. Now I wanna trace this along the inside. So start on the left, going up. And then the bottom edge of the hood. And then work our way across the right side. I'm going to add some feathers coming down from the belt. Let's start from the hip, then it's out and then down. In and up with a short line. Add another feather, coming out and down. Come in and then up underneath the belt. Now I'm going to add that detail in the center. Come down and in from both sides. Go up and in. Down and in towards the middle. From that center point, we're going to step down and add a curve, going up and then down. Let's leave a gap in the center, go to the left side. We're going to bend the leg, going out and then down towards the left heel. Move over towards the right, go out and bend that down towards the right heel. Now we're going to round out the bottom of the feet, starting from the left side, come down and up towards the toe. And then from the outside, I'm gonna curve the foot. We wanna go up. We're gonna bend this down towards the inside of the leg, just up above the heel. Let's go to the top of the foot. Bend this out and then up. Curve this down and then up. And then bend this in and then down on top of the feet. From the inside, add a curve coming in and then up. Now we want to close off the outside leg. From the hip, we're going to step down underneath the feathers, bend this out and then down on top. And then go back and connect these two points with a half circle. We're going to come down and then up. Let's add a thick sole on the bottom of the feet. We're gonna take this curve, step up, and just trace that across on both sides. Let's add a toe cap, bend this in and then down. Now we're gonna go back up and add some feathers across the shoulder. Let's start from the side of the strap and bend this up and then out. Bend this in and then down. Let's add another layer. From the top, go out and up, come in and then down. And then from the top, just gonna bend this up underneath the head. Now from the side of the strap, I'm gonna draw the inside edge of the arms. Let's start on the left, bend this out and then down towards the wrist. From the wrist, draw a half circle for the thumb and close off the end with a bracket. From the bottom of the thumb, draw the first finger coming around and up around that bracket. Go out to the side, add the second finger. And then the third finger, we're gonna go all the way up underneath the feathers. Let's do the same thing on the right. Let's separate the top of each finger with a curve. Starting from the outside, coming in towards the thumb. Let's separate the thumb, coming out and in. From the top of the thumb, let's step up, add a curve, going up and then out towards the outside. Let's draw that one more time along the top. And then we'll sign our arch and add a splash of color, and that's pretty much it. That's how we draw the Raven Team Leader from Fortnite. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. If you did, please make sure you subscribe because I'm posting new lessons every single day. You can also check out our other channels. I'll leave the links in the description below. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon.